यार, तुम हमेशा हर वीडियो में बेइज्जती करा देती है यार। Who's more likely to challenge? So yeah, do you guys have anything to say?
No.
If you guys haven't watched my previous videos with these two, I will link them in the cards or in the description box below. We've created really fun challenge videos and you guys will totally love it. So yeah, without any further ado, let's get started. So I have a bunch of questions here with me on the phone and I am so excited. So the first question is, who's most likely to forget a loved one's birthday?
Super bad with dates. Super duper bad with dates.
Who's most likely to get shouted at by their parents? Pura time, all the time, all day, all night. She's always getting shouted by mom.
Yes.
Fair. Who's most likely to get the whole gang in trouble?
Just me, my things.
Oh god. Who's most likely to get offended by a joke? I know, I get offended
very easily.
I get offended very easily. Who's most likely to go a week without shower?
Okay.
Even I am sometimes. Not a week, but I can go 2 to 3 days without having a shower. I think you have shower every single day. Even when she comes over to stay, she has a shower every single day. That's weird, I guess.
Doesn't go with her personality. Yeah, to take showers, like too lazy. But I'm gonna read the questions now. Who's most likely to go on a hunger strike? No, sorry.
Why were you pointing?
I
even I can.
Yeah,
but
we could switch. Who's most likely to go to a jail for doing something stupid?
The upset.
Stupid things, crazy stuff.
Stupid things. Yes.
Okay. Who's most likely to own a small business? Anyone of you. Who's most likely to own a weird pet?
Probably.
I'm not a pet person, but...
But still, I would never have a pet. I would like never have a pet. I don't know why. What about you?
No.
I don't know.
Not me.
I don't like pets.
Okay. Who's most likely to fall asleep during a movie? You don't even have to think about it. Like, literally any movie. Absolutely any movie. Like, even if it's like...
Every single movie.
Yeah,
everybody... Whoever stayed with me knows that I cannot watch movies. I don't know why, I just fall asleep halfway through. But yeah.
Who's most likely to... No, sorry. Wrong question. Couldn't read it. Censored. Who's most likely to fall off a tree?
Clumsiest person on earth.
And also someone who would climb a tree.
Yeah. Also someone who would climb a tree.
Who's most likely to be a terrible detective?
Why?
I just like pointing me.
I am a great detective.
Actually, sorry.
You can ask me. Really?
What was that? You can ask Mawson. Okay.
Who's most likely to be rich?
Okay.
who's most likely to watch romantic movies? Obviously, it's a die-hard romantic person. Who's most likely to go to Justin Bieber's concert? Okay. Who's most likely to be best at maths?
Already a maths student.
Who's most likely to be a drama queen?
Big time drama queen.
Who's most likely to always be happy?
Main kyun?
I think ye hamesha khush rehti hai. Who's most likely to have the most piercings? Fan of piercings.
Already have 3 piercings. I'm gonna get one soon. If
not, who's most likely to get? Sorry. It's who's most likely to get married first, but I can't ask that question because I'm already married. Who's most likely to kill someone accidentally with her short temper?
With my clumsiness.
With the clumsiness, but I think...
With her short temper.
Yeah, with the short temper. Who's most likely to die of something stupid? She is someone who does the stupidest things on earth. So, she's definitely the person. Okay.
Who's most likely to be a horrible boss?
She is so bossy and... I don't know, she is really... you know, if she was like a boss of a big organization, she'd probably be working alone because...
Is there oh, like so
rude. Even though I'm 11 years older to her, she will be bossy to me as well. So
no. Yes. Who's most likely to be afraid to share their opinion in a conversation? I can. Who's most likely to be a daydreamer?
You? Okay. Sorry. How can I forget this? She's always daydreaming. I might be asking her 10 questions. Usme se ek ka jawab diya to de diya. She won't even hear if I'm talking to her.
Too many things on my mind.
Oh my God. I don't know why I pointed at myself. This was like a no-brainer. Everybody knows.
Who's most likely to be friendly with animals?
Animals? Yeah. You were someone who, you know, touches animals. I don't like animals.
I mean,
you still, you know, yes. You carry cats, right? But I cannot. I can't touch cats or dogs.
Who's more likely to be teacher's pet? No one actually. Who's most likely to eat dog food?
No.
Who's most likely to eat their birthday cake alone?
Agar bus chale to kisi ka nahi.
Who's most likely to embarrass themselves at a meet and greet?
Me.
Yeah.
Okay.
Who's most likely to fail? Who's most likely to fail a driving test?
She crashed my bike 2 years back. Itna bura kar diya uska haal. Ki kuch
I remember that. Oh, sorry. Who's most likely to fake it until they make it? Who's most likely to fake their death? Just to like
attention.
No,
need to see.
Not have attention.
Acha, fake their death because okay.
So like no one would bother them.
just introvert things.
I am very introverted, also very extroverted.
Introvert, you know, you are selectively extrovert.
Yes.
You're only extrovert with certain people.
Closed ones, maybe.
Yeah, yes. Closed ones. She's an extrovert. I'm not.
Who's most likely to develop a habit of biting their fingernails?
She doesn't have nails.
I don't have nails.
Show it in the video.
I don't have nails.
No nails at all. And she's never chipped her nails ever with a nail clipper. Hamesha sab kha ke hi khatam kiya.
Are pair ka karti hu
yaar. Ha pair ka nasi mein. Nasi. Nasi mein warna wo bhi kha lega.
Who's most likely to develop a habit of overeating?
Me.
Who's most likely to develop a $1 million app?
None of us, I guess. Yeah. We're not tech. Like, we're not techs.
Okay. Who's most likely to become a baby again?
I think she's still a baby.
Yeah, she's still a baby. okay. Who's most likely to become a Bollywood star? She's already a TikToker and a reeler.
Matlab, वैसे हाँ ठीक है. मतलब I think you can
हाँ like. Okay. Who's Who's most likely to become a comedian?
Already a comedian. इतने गंदे jokes मार दिए. Wait, I'll tell you guys. That was one incident that just happened while we were getting ready to film this video. So Aisha got ready an hour ago before we got ready. Like, we were really lazy. So she was like, "Jaldi se ready ho jao or my foundation will oxidize." And then she was like, "To oxy ko charge pe rakh de." And then we were like, "Kyu?" She said, "So that oxy doesn't die." And we like,
I have an explanation for this. Blame my account sir for this. He keeps cracking these lame jokes and I'm just very influenced by it.
Blame myself. She can be a comedian, but she, you know, just cracks all lame jokes.
No, shut up. That was just one lame joke I've ever cracked and she's pointing it out like.
There was one more joke that she cracked which I don't remember.
That was right. I purposely cracked it. I knew it was lame. I purposely cracked it. Yeah, that was some really good comedian.
Yeah, but she's a really good comedian.
Okay, who is most likely to become a famous artist?
I could become, but India mein to kuch scope hi nahi hai.
Who is most likely to become a gossip girl? I don't know.
Gossip karti hai ye.
Okay. Who is most likely to become a motivational speaker?
I want to be, but
really?
Yeah. She could be, I guess. फिर भी कर सकती है.
Who's most likely to become a sports star? I'm still very sporty compared to them.
Yeah.
Who's most likely to become vegetarian? We are pure non-vegetarians.
I love veg.
We are pure non-vegetarians.
Yes.
I don't know. I love everything veg except karela. That's the only veg, like vegetarian thing that I don't like. But apart from that, I love everything.
I don't like vegetables.
I love vegetables, but not normal.
I
love like, ooh.
She loves exotic vegetables. Yeah. Those bougie vegetables.
Bougie vegetables.
Like
what?
Like broccoli.
Oh.
kale. And zucchini. No.
Who's most likely to become addicted to eating fast food?
Okay.
हाँ.
Yeah, that's
ठीक है ठीक है. Fast food.
Just खा के आई है वो.
हाँ.
और हर वक्त खा के आई है वो.
हाँ. मतलब fast food. I think both of them. Like, you guys love fast food. I am not like a big fast food junkie. But yeah, both of them. They like fast food.
Okay. Who's most likely to marry a celebrity?
I don't know. Maybe.
I don't know.
She's not me, not you.
So her.
So her.
That was the last option.
Oh my god.
Who's was most likely to censored content.
What was kya tha?
Who's most likely to have a child before marriage?
Censored content.
Beep beep beep. Okay. Who's most likely to have a disease named after them?
Kuch bhi.
Who's most likely to have a crush on anime character? Like
anime character.
No, not me.
No, even I am not. I think you. Yeah. Because she is into all those. Even recently you were watching the
Naruto. Who's most likely to have more side hustles?
Yeah, I think
you are.
I really like, you know, doing things side by side. I have a question here. I just read a question which is targeted to you, so I just wanted to read that out. Who is most likely to have the most terrible cooking skills? Brownie ke alawa to kuch barati nahi hai.
I make really good brownies.
Yeah, she makes really good brownies, but apart from that, I'm
she's lazy. So
I don't like to cook.
So yeah.
Now, who's most likely to live in a jungle?
Me? Why?
Jungle?
Do I look jungly?
No, I mean, you are more inclined to nature.
Haan, but nature, matlab mountains and all is okay. What is jungle?
Why? I'm more like a city girl. I like cities.
Yeah, I think I
crowded
like
places. I like people around.
I think I don't know. I really don't know what I like.
Okay. Who's most likely to watch a romantic movie with a crush?
All of us.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Who's most likely to open up a yoga studio?
Probably me. Because ye dono to yoga to dur ki baat. I really love yoga. I enjoy doing yoga. It's so calming. I really love yoga, so probably me, because
yes. I like working out too.
Haan,
love, but like a cardio or something, but Zumba still, dancing and stuff.
Yoga studio तो नहीं open कर रही.
Yoga studio तो नहीं.
हाँ, you're more into dance. You're more into dance, yeah. And those kind of workouts.
Who's most likely to order dessert before dinner? Who has a sweet tooth here?
ठीक है. I don't like sweet इतना.
Yeah.
I think she
yeah.
is a dessert person.
Thanks.
Who's most likely to be a strict parent?
I think me.
Maybe. Okay. Who's most likely to be a cool mom or dad?
Not me.
Not me. Your kids are gonna love me. My kids are gonna love me. I'm gonna be that. Favorite auntie.
The cool auntie. Haan. Favorite auntie.
Do they know about Inaya's first word? Come on, say it, sir. Come on. Do the honors.
She goes Appu. So what? She doesn't know. We call you Appu. It's
still,
just because you know, she could say
it
that
is
word.
A big thing. So, I'm gonna like emotionally blackmail her when she's grown up and like, the first word you said was Appu. And you know, I'm gonna totally do it, all of it.
She'll come to you with all her problems, all her relationship problems. Mommy, mummy is not allowing me to. Please tell her.
Who is likely to be 2 hours late to their own event? Matlab,
पता
नहीं यार, होता ही नहीं
ऐसे. पता नहीं यार, कितना भी मैं सोचूं कि टाइम पे जाऊंगी, नहीं होता है. आई डोंट नो व्हाई आई एम ऑलवेज लेट.
हु इज मोस्ट लाइकली टू फॉरगेट पीपल्स नेम? आई एम मोर लाइक अ डेट फॉरगेट डेट पर्सन, नॉट नेम. आई डोंट फॉरगेट नेम्स.
आई कैन रिमेंबर नेम्स.
हु इज मोस्ट लाइकली टू फॉरगेट देयर वेडिंग एनिवर्सरी डेट्स?
सबका वेडिंग एनिवर्सरी भी
सबका भूल जाएंगे.
वाह. आई वेट फॉर माय वेडिंग एनिवर्सरी, मुझे कुछ सरप्राइज मिलेगा, बट कुछ मिलता नहीं हुआ लग रहा था.
जीजो
सो एक्साइटेड.
जीजो ये मतलब एक इनडायरेक्ट टोन था दोनों की तरफ से, ये आपको फॉरवर्ड किया जाएगा. Who's most likely to accidentally set the house on fire? Rihan.
ब्राउनी बना के हमने जलाया था.
अरे उसने वो चलाया था ना,
क्या
उस साइड का किचन, उस घर का किचन.
अरे तुम्हारा घर का किचन जला दिया था ना हमने.
अरे वो बचपन में इधर का पूरा किचन
जला था. शिट आई फॉरगॉट. हां बचपन
अभी वो कट कर दे, मेरे चैनल है ना. ओके, हु इज मोर लाइकली टू बी अ पेसिमिस्ट, पेसिमिस्टिक, ऑप्टिमिस्ट,
व्हाट डू यू वांट टू से, ऑप्टिमिस्टिक और पेसिमिस्टिक?
पेसिमिस्टिक
हाउस. यही ऐसे सब हरकतें करती है. Who's most likely to take the longest to get ready?
Pretty clear.
Pretty clear.
Who's most likely to scream at a spider?
Scared of every insect, everything that could walk this planet. Everything.
I'm not scared of mosquitoes and flies. Who's most likely to cancel on their friends?
एक घर पे बैठ गया. If you are watching, hi Rosanna's friends. If you are watching and she says that she's not well or her mom is not allowing, it's because she
बहाने हैं सब. She's lazy. Who's most likely to wear mismatched shoes as a fashion statement? ऐसे तो मर करती है ये गरीब. Who's most likely to be melodramatic? मैं नहीं ना.
नहीं वो
हाँ. Drama queen, वही drama queen, dramatic. Who's most likely to stay in bed all day? This question doesn't even need. I mean the question points to. If she could, she would do this for the rest of her life.
Oh my god.
Who's most likely to trip off the stairs? Clumsy AF.
Yes. I have slipped.
Who's most likely to be absent at family functions?
When was I absent at any of the family functions?
Family functions mein.
Nahi.
It's okay, I know. Family dekh rahi hai, but it's okay.
Cut kar de raha.
जो भी लेजी वाले क्वेश्चन है ना वो तू पूछ ही. बिकॉज दैट्स यू.
Who's most likely to be the life of a party? Also very energetic.
हाँ वैसे energetic है but lazy, मतलब like it's extreme. Lazy तो मतलब full lazy और मतलब energetic तो full energetic.
Okay, who's most likely to spend all of their money on food?
पांच हजार रुपए में तो पूरा खा लेगी, कपड़े वपड़े कुछ नहीं लेगी.
Who is most likely to catch feelings? Sorry, censored question. Okay, who is most likely to get in a fight and arrested?
Me. क्यों झगड़ा करती यार इतना.
Okay. Who's like to snore the loudest?
I think she snores, no?
She does, at times. At times. Who's most likely to cry during an argument?
Me!
Also me, I am.
You know me. But I think she is a cry baby. She jaldi ro leti hai. हाँ वैसे देखा जाए तो शी लाइक छोटू सा भी आर्ग्यूमेंट में वी लाइक स्टिल ठीक है मतलब एवरेज.
हु इज मोस्ट लाइकली टू एक्ट एज अ सुपर हीरो इन अ मार्वल मूवी?
प्रोबेबली यू बिकॉज नॉट अस.
हु इज मोस्ट लाइकली टू ईट विदाउट ब्रशिंग देयर टीथ?
रेडी food is life. So that is it for the video, guys. Those were a bunch of fun questions that we asked, and we had so much fun shooting this video for you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video as well. So over to you guys.
Okay, like, share, subscribe, and bell the
ring the bell icon.
Ring the bell icon. And obviously, Romana didn't ask us to say this. Obviously.
Awkward silence. Do you have anything to say?
Just spam in comments and tell us which is your favorite part from the whole video. Yeah.
So yeah, that is it. We'll see you guys next time. We are also planning a fun challenge video, you know, soon, hoping to get that done. So yeah, we'll see you guys. Bye.